to give it a polish again with your finger. And there it is. All the metal and chrome really look shiny and smooth, and the blue creates the illusion of reflections in the shiny metal. Good trick, isn't it? And it works for any metallic object in your picture. Don't forget, for the flat metal, diagonal shine lines with shading around them. And for curvy metal, do the shine lines around the edge and lightly shade it. Try it yourself. Blue metallic shine lines.